Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about the International Red Cross and the Red Crescent Movement. It is an international humanitarian movement with approximately 97 million volunteers, members and staff worldwide, which was founded to protect human life and health to ensure respect for all human beings. World Red Cross Day is observed on May 8 each year to commemorate the principles of the International Red Cross and the Red Crescent Movement. On this occasion, people pay tribute to millions of volunteers for their great contribution to humanity. May 8th also represents the birth anniversary of Henry Dunant, who was the founder of the International Committee of the Red Cross, ICRC, and the recipient of the first Nobel Peace Prize. Founded in 1919, the IFRC comprises 192 member Red Cross and Red Crescent National Societies, a secretariat in Geneva, and more than 60 delegations strategically located to support activities around the world. So the vision of the International Red Cross is to inspire, encourage, facilitate and promote at all times all forms of humanitarian activities by national societies with a view to preventing and alleviating human suffering and thereby contributing to the maintenance and promotion of human dignity and peace in the world. World Red Cross Day 2021 theme is appropriately named Unstoppable This Time. This may have been named in the view of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic and how volunteers and frontline workers around the world are sharing strengths with those in need relentlessly during this time.